My name is Suzanne Cole Simon. I'm 82 years old. I was born in Detroit, Michigan, and that's exactly where I grew up. I was in the first graduating class of Jewish Parents Institute. My mother was one of the first presidents. All of my aunts and uncles and cousins went there also, and it started me out with a good foundation of Jewish culture and tradition. We always celebrated Jewish holidays with great joy and with a lot of people. My mom was the president of Metropolitan Detroit Girl Scouts. I was very involved, and when I was 12, they wrote a newspaper article about the typical Girl Scout, and that was me. Both from the model of my mother and also from Girl Scouting, I learned the importance of doing good in the community. Then I went to the University of Michigan. I was always interested in early childhood education. I taught 40 years, and I think there's just something wonderful. I laughed every day of my job as a preschool teacher. I retired shortly after my children started having children and I started having grandchildren. My volunteer activities were mostly involving young children. I'm the most proud of when I was president of National Association for the Education of Young Children and the National Council of Jewish Women. We started a back-to-school store. I am so proud of it because many children who are in dire straits are given things, but in this store, the child gets to pick. We started with 30 children, we now do 900. When you volunteer, you give, but you get so much back, and it's a very rewarding thing to do, and I've done a lot of it. Meals on Wheels, Yad Ezra giving out food, the Friendship Circle. I worked at Kadima Sunday Brunches. If I had the energy and the time, why not? And that's been my philosophy. I'm very lucky to have such a wonderful, helpful partner who, if I want to do it, he says, sure. We've been together about 33 years now. I'm most proud of my grandchildren. They're all thriving, and I'm happy to hear that. As I look back now, I am an optimistic person. I try very hard to see the good. The best way to find happiness is to look for the good and pursue that. And I'm hoping that my grandchildren will be able to do that too. I feel lucky I've been in good health. And so while I can still do these things, I'm so happy to be able to do it.